Hi, my name is Antonella. I am a researcher in systems biology, and this is a C++ planter sponge. C++ is the cluster of excellence on plant sciences, but in this video I'm not going to talk about plants. Well, okay, actually I will, but they are not the main character in my story. So let's see what I will be talking about. In nature, plants have evolved to conquer different ecological niches. They need to adapt to soils with different nutrient availability and are always exposed to dynamic environmental changes. Plants are, however, not alone in their struggle for survival and adaptation. In particular, in the last few years, a lot of interest has been addressed to what we call beneficial microbes. This brings me to finally introduce the star of the show, I mean of my research, the root-associated microbiome. We know that nutrient exchange is a very important feature of plant-microbes interactions, but we still miss a sound understanding of the exact mechanisms behind microbial competition and cooperation. In order to understand better community interactions, I work with computational models of the metabolic network of bacteria. The first step is to reconstruct the network of metabolic reactions starting from a genome. I then use mathematical models to study the distribution of metabolic activity. I can work with single organism models, or I can combine them into a community metabolic network model by introducing interspecies exchanges. With a better understanding of community-level metabolic functions in the root-associated bacterial communities, we will be able to design the composition of bacterial cocktails aimed at improving plants' nutrition.